Welcome to WorkOS Launch Week, where we announce 5 features in 5 days. If you've been considering a switch to WorkOS, this may be the week where you get everything you need to say yes to WorkOS. Let's get into it. First up, multiple roles. Assign multiple roles to a single user and combine permissions for flexible access control. If you've used single role-based RBAC solutions in the past, you may have suffered from role explosion. That's no longer a problem that you'll experience with WorkOS, where you can now assign multiple roles to a single user. And that user gets the union of all of the permissions that those roles include. To learn more about roles and permissions inside of WorkOS, we have a video for you, and it only gets better with multiple roles. Localization in AuthKit. Serve AuthKit pages and emails in over 100 languages to support your users across the world. If you've built internationalization dictionaries in the past, you know that this is a huge pain and somewhat brittle between your templates and your dictionaries. In AuthKit, it works completely differently. You write your pages and emails in your language of choice and get just-in-time AI-powered translations of your custom text to those languages. And on our login page, we see the AI translated text for every supported language. This works for both WorkOS pages and emails. Speaking of emails, we now support custom email providers. Send WorkOS emails through your own providers and monitor deliverability directly. Look, we know you love Zeno. And as a WorkOS alum, we love them too. So yes, you can now use Resend to send transactional emails from AuthKit through Resend. In addition to our friends at Resend, we also have built-in support for Postmark, Amazon SES, and SendGrid. These great new integrations are not just limited to email. Welcome Convex and AuthKit. Add enterprise authentication to Convex apps with native AuthKit support. Now, last month, we announced a full stack integration with Convex Auth that you can use in client and platform code. Now we're taking that further with built-in CLI integration. For those building a new Convex app, select WorkOS AuthKit as your auth provider and follow the steps. It's never been easier to set up full stack WorkOS AuthKit. And for our final feature of this launch week, feature flags in Slack. Stream feature flag changes into Slack so your team sees updates the moment they happen. The WorkOS Slack app brings transparency to your feature rollouts, helping teams coordinate better and debug faster. And it's all enabled with a couple clicks. Those are the 5 features in this week's launch week. Multiple roles, internationalization in AuthKit, custom email providers, a Convex and AuthKit integration, and feature flags in the new Slack app. Thank you for following along. We can't wait to see what you build with these. I'm Shantastic. See you in the next one.